How's it going, everyone? Sorry I didn't post a video yesterday. I've been a busy boy, and you'll find out why in about a week's time. Fear not. This is going to be something super cool. The time is 3:27. It's the 12th of February. It's a Saturday, and you're watching The Cookie Show. See, I just wanna maybe start by, it's nice to lie down. Yeah, apologising for not posting yesterday's video. More to myself than anything. Made me feel pretty weird. I've been really enjoying posting a video every day. But yesterday, I just had far bigger fish to fry. You'll be happy to know, though, that I've not cracked. I'm still sober. I believe we're in today 34. Madness. So we've passed a month. There's, you know, noticeable changes going on. My body feels better. My mind feels clearer. I've got a lot more drive to do things. My vocabulary is coming back. I'm stuttering less. Man, so many positives, but a few of the negatives that are still hanging about. My sleep, still awful. I only got 5 hours sleep last night. And that's starting to take its toll on me in its own way, you know. Some of the same aspects that the drugs were. But, moving on from that, hopefully the sleep gets better. We've got our CBD vape to try and get us to sleep. It has been working. Yeah, baking good food, making like, oh shit. Speaking about baking good food, boy, they are fucking ready. They are fucking ready. I had some leftover mix from yesterday's banana bread. So we've baked some extra muffins. They're ready. Check them out. Oh my gosh. It's a lot of gas to waste on 3 muffins, but you know what? I'm a banana bread boy. Might start trying to bake some other cakes soon, you know? I've been focusing on the banana bread pretty hard recently. Feeling like I need to branch down some different avenues. Maybe a Victoria sponge. Maybe a coffee cake. You know a coffee cake would be popping off. The weather's been minging. My car window is broken. I've had to bin bag it up, so I'm not going anywhere today, but that's chill, because I've been painting today, guys. Oh yes, I've been painting some beautiful colours on the wall in preparation for something very exciting which is coming, which I keep mentioning, but I can't tell you guys just yet, okay? I can't tell you until I've finished doing whatever I need to do to the room that I'm doing it to. Bit of a hint there. It requires me, well, it doesn't require me to have a specific room, but it requires me to have an extra microphone, maybe two, and an extra camera, or maybe two. So I've been working hard. I've been trying to get those things that I need in preparation for this next avenue that we're going to branch down with The Cookie Show. My daily uploads, that will be The Cookie Show, but this is going to be sort of its own thing, something that the people can get involved in, and that is all I'm going to say. You guys, you've got the potential to be joining me online on some videos soon, but I'm not telling you what just yet. You're going to have to wait for a few more days to find out what. So if you haven't already, go hit that subscribe button. I've noticed that 55% of my viewers still aren't subscribed to my channel. And that's 55% of my recurring viewers. So guys, those of you that keep coming back to watch The Cookie Show, hit the subscribe button. It would mean the world to me. We hit 42 subs. That's crazy, guys. I never thought I'd even hit that in 2 months. So I want to see us hit 100 subs. When I hit 100 subs, I'm going to do a giveaway, guys. Oh, yes. A giveaway at 100 subs, I hear you say. Yes, you do. That is what I said. And I'm going to be giving away some good stuff. Okay? I'll tell you already, okay? If you haven't already, subscribe for the chance, when I hit 100 subs, for me to pick a random subscriber to have a custom Hellride crew hoodie made up. That's right, guys. A custom Hellride crew hoodie that will have your name embroidered on the chest. This is what I'm talking about, guys. We're on an aim and a mission. We're on those isms and schisms on emissions to provide people with some mental health support, okay? It's okay to be sad. Fuck the stigma of, like, guys have to man up and that. Yo, I don't care. I don't care about all that. Does it look like I care about all of that? Nah, G. I don't care about all of that. All I care about is people being happy, okay? Because I've been depressed for a very long time. And finally, I feel like we're starting to do something that's pulling me out of it. So I want to help people come out of it too. I want to promote the sober lifestyle, okay? Maybe not even the fully sober lifestyle. I just want to promote living a healthy life, okay? And if that means slowing down on your substance abuse or your intakes of certain things, then so be it, you know? There is more to life than abusing things, okay? And that goes for so many things, okay? I'm not just talking about drugs. I'm talking about everything. TV, the internet, you know, spending money. We are in a world where we are conditioned to these things, and I'm fed up of it, all right? I'm just saying, try something new, okay? If you feel like whatever you're doing right now is not working out, try something new, all right? You're maybe not the problem. Maybe it's just the situation you're in. Now, of course, for some people, no offense, maybe you are the problem. Maybe you need to seriously rethink who you are being as a person. And that's okay too, because I've also had to do that. It's not just my situation I had to change. I had to change my mental way of thinking. Yeah? This is something that people need to think about more. If you feel like your life is shit and it's turning to shit and you can't do anything to help it, you're wrong, mate. Keep pushing, keep trying. You will get there, I promise. I promise. And if you don't, then I just broke a promise. Fuck. Sorry. I'm just trying to bring you guys some support. Come on now. Anyways, with that being said, I'm gonna chill out here in my little den. I'm about to whack on some Need for Speed. Race some cars, do some drifting. I'm like chilling on my bed right now. I got all my cushions piled up, got my king blanket. We're sat in front of the TV. We're about to smash up some Xbox and eat some banana bread cupcakes, living my best life. Also, I got that new eyebrow bar. I don't know if any of you noticed. Look at that. Look at that. It's got little pink dice. How cute is that? Would a manly man have pink dice in his eyebrow? I don't know. I'm not a manly man. I couldn't tell you. But if you're a manly man and you would, then let me know in the comments, guys. I'd be intrigued to know. Anyways, lots of love, guys. This is just a quick update. Hope you're all having a good day. This is an early upload for the cookie show. We're normally posting at night, but I feel like I've covered everything today. I feel like everything I've needed to say has been said. So, big ups yourselves. If you're trying to, I'm gonna tell you now, keep your hands out of that fucking jar, mate. I mean it. That cookie jar does not need your hand in it. You hear me? I know you hear me. If you've watched this much of the video, I know you are hearing me. Alright guys, peace out. Catch you guys tomorrow for Sunday Q&A, where we talk about how I'm feeling being clean from the drugs.